Well, use a bolt, Regent. Flushing like that. This is what it looks like. That's pretty neat. That's a tent lid right there. And that's the packaging. Let's see how it does. Pretty good. On the 15, I think that is pretty good. Actually, I'll flush some toilet paper down. That's what you have to do. I think that's pretty good. Isn't that a deck though? I like the standard number. The rim design. Oh yes, it is also a closed room toilet. What's it fun not about that? I'll have a look at the toilet paper right now. I wonder how this one can handle. As far as buttons go, I think this is pretty good. Now let's give it a flush. I think that is pretty good. Took it down without a problem. As far as more toilets, where they were clogging that more toilet paper. I should have been making bits down. Also, I'd use this soap, but yeah, shall we? As for solid waste, see how they handle the soap down the toilet there. It should do pretty well. For a small flush, see how that. Yep, going down. I guess these cheap things ain't bad after all. Also, it's in all replacement for anyone. Well, I'll get one last flush. Until I fill. Wouldn't mind having this all replacement toilet for my upstairs bathroom. But I will have to replace the sink too. Sadly, I ain't allowed. I keep getting rejected to replace anything. It does pretty good for 4.5 liters or 6 liters, I don't know how that. Pretty good, decent flush too. Sounds pretty good. Looks pretty good. And for a price, I think it's just fantastic. I hope you guys enjoy. Please comment, like, and subscribe.